your face. I'm sick of staring at it.
I think this man should leave. He's scaring me.
Sorry, guys. I gotta go.
But wait.
Guys, I really gotta go. Bye.
Likeness to be used in this game. That's where I've been all week, doing motion capture and crap.
Oh, that's where you were. We thought you went crazy.
Yep. Guess time. Oogly goo. See you later.
There's a giant hole in the roof.
No, I'm just fucking with
you. I have trouble speaking to women.
Come on, man, it's not that hard. Why don't you just try to practice first? Look, what about that girl right there? She's beautiful. Why don't you try talking to her?
Hello, I am Professor Psychotic. I'm making an egg with my DNA in my evil laboratory!
All time.
Oh my gosh.
Man, I've looked through every single one of her social media posts that she's ever made, and all it is just, like, wholesome positive stuff, like cool videos and awesome hashtags. Maybe we're wrong about her, you guys. Nobody evil would do that.
What is this thing? Throw this away.
I can't, man. It's not mine. I'm just holding onto it for my uncle until he gets out of the hospital.
Hello, Adam.
Ew.
Wait, I think I found something. It's the boss's wife. According to this, her real name is Philia Diabolus, which means daughter of Satan. It says she emerges once every 100 years and seeks men of great power and influence and sucks their life away, eventually killing them and giving all their belongings to Satan.
Gasp. That means the smiling friends will be owned by Satan.
Guys, I know this might sound a little bit fucked up to say, but I'm starting to think for the good of humanity, we might need to kill the boss's wife.
Well, that's great and all, but how?
It seems like someone ripped out the page that explains that part. Oh, now we'll never find out how to vanquish the evil demon.
I just found out how to vanquish the evil demon on YouTube.
Hello, I'm Daniel the Demon Slayer. I slay demons so you don't have to.
So you've encountered Ophelia Diabolus' demon and you've decided to slay it. Before we get to that, though, this video is brought to you by the Dollar Shave Club. Whenever I...
Sorry, let me just skip ahead of that.
Thank you.
So the only way to slay this demon is you must drain its blood on a full moon. Ooh! Now don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that.
It's a full moon tonight.
Well, that seems easy enough. She's probably sleeping right now. But what weapon do we use?
I've got a replica of Aragorn's sword from Lord of the Rings, but I don't want to scratch it.
Wait, what about that knife you bought at the wedding?
Jabbo's knife!
Dude, what did I say? I told you that Jabbo was Fitzmaugham friend material.
Yep, you're right, Charlie. Jumbo really came through. Fucking hell!
Hold on, it's fine.
I knew
it
was gonna do that.
You're fine. Let's just go kill the boss's wife.
Jesus Christ.